For a power squat, usually when you put your shoulders back, you want the bar to set as high on the back deltoid without getting over the ridge. You know, the little bony ridge. What's this right here, Doc?
That's the bony ridge.
The bony ridge.
Scapula.
On me, actually, after all these years, I have these little fatty calluses that I just know right where they're at right away. But that's it actually takes no strain whatsoever to hold the weight up there. A lot of people, when they put the bar on their back, they have their shoulders up high. Actually, you're better off letting your shoulders depress and let them down. That actually keeps your back a lot tighter.